Hi viewers, welcome to mycpatraining.com. Monarshipan here. In this tutorial, I will show you how you can set wish list for your e-commerce website, like multi-vendor website, multi-vendor e-commerce website, dropshipping website, or any kinds of e-commerce website. You can set wish list. This is my demo web store for multi-vendor e-commerce website, and this is very important for any kinds of e-commerce website, and it's very easy. Just you have to log into your e-commerce WordPress login area, and you have to go to plugins. Let me show you. There is no wishlist option in this website. If I open any product, there is no wishlist option. Let's go to plugins and click on add new, and you have to search this option, this plugin, YITH WooCommerce wishlist, this one, YITH WooCommerce wishlist. There are different plugins you can try, but I will suggest this one. Okay, install now, and after installation you have to activate the plugin. Click on activate, and after activating the plugin you will get this menu, YITH. Click here. I am showing you the free version, but also there is a premium version. You can try it. And now we have to do settings for this plugin. Enable YITH wishlist. You have to enable this option. A default wishlist title. There is a default title. You can keep this or you can change it. Suppose I am changing it, my wishlist. And you have to make a page with this code. And you have to select this page here. And page name is wishlist. Okay. Let's create a page. Name wishlist, copy, open pages. There is no page named wishlist. Let's create one. I'm clicking on add new, and page name wishlist, and we need this code, this one. Copy this code and paste here on wishlist page and publish. And now if we refresh this settings page, plugin settings page, from wishlist page, you will get a page here. Wishlist. Select wishlist page from wishlist option. Position add to cart. You can change it. Redirect to cart. If you think this option is important for you, you can select this one. I am not selecting this option. Remove if added to the cart. You have to select this option. Add to wishlist text, add to wishlist. You can keep this text or you can change it. Browse wishlist text. You can keep this text or you can change it. Product already in wishlist text, same as, you can keep it or change it. Product added text, you can keep it or change it. Add to cart text, you can keep it or change it. Show unit price, you have to select this option. Show add to cart button, you have to select this option. Show stock status, you have to select this option. Show date of addition, if you want, you can select this option. Add seconds remove button, if you need, you can select this option. And obviously you have to select these options: share on Facebook, tweet on Twitter, pin on Pinterest, share on Google, share by email, share by WhatsApp, share by URL. Okay, I am selecting this option. Social title, you can keep this title or you can change this title. Social text, you can give here a social text, a social image URL. You can set here a social image URL. And finally, you have to save these changes. Save changes. And from colors menu, you can change the button colors. You can set custom CSS or you can use the theme style. I am using the theme style. Save changes. And here is the premium version. If you think you need premium version, you can purchase it. Okay, I don't need the premium version right now. Now if we refresh our website, if I open any product, and here is the option, add to wish list. A lot of targeted customers will visit your store, but sometimes they will not do purchase. They will look for this button for future purchase. If I click here, add to wish list, product added. If I click on wish list, product is added here. Now customer can purchase the product any time from his or her wish list. Now I think we know how to set wish list to our e-commerce web store, any kinds of e-commerce web store. If you think this tutorial is helpful for you and my tutorials are helpful for you, please subscribe my channel, like and share with your friends. Thank you.